What a pleasure to see all of you here tonight, and thank you so much for coming out.
Besides, I think of that as spelunking in poetry, just finding out how this machine works.
So I'll howl at you, Moon. I'm angry. I'll take back the night, using me to swoon your questionable light.
I tell my students in any situation of the writing is to try on all of the shoes in the story.
This one's called Ode to the Fat Child Who Went First Onto the Thin Ice.
I think that everybody who comes to this event every year looks forward to the most. There's kind of nothing quite like